Connor, please come and save us. Well, if you were wondering, that one over there was Seb. We seem to have broken something. We thought it was a steering wheel because if we carry on moving our steering wheel, you'll see it will not stop. So it carries on going. So we are virtually stuck in between two trees, one in front of us where we were trying to get back and one behind, so we can just do this back and forth. So we are hoping Connor will come all the way here to save us. It seems like the culprit for the situation we have found ourselves in was a stump hitting in the long grass that managed to snap something. We're not too sure what it is yet or how we're going to fix it. But we will patiently wait for Connor to come and help us out. I think that's us for the night, perhaps. But hopefully Taylor and Tandy will manage to keep you guys very entertained for the last few minutes of drive.